So what I'm gonna be doing today is I'm gonna go ahead and install a koi pond, which is over here. It's one of the plastic ones, which is a lot easier for you to do. What you first wanna do is you wanna move all the foliage and choose your location that's kind of sort of really flat and open space, and it's also, it's gonna complement not only your yard, but the pond itself. So first is first, it's gonna be all the labor, which is clearing all this out completely. So go ahead and get started.
I don't wanna know, no. Who's taking you home, and loving you so. The way I used to love you,
we don't talk anymore.
No.
We don't talk anymore.
Home.
We don't talk anymore.
So. The way I used to love you,
I don't wanna know.
Wasted. And the more I drink, the more I think about you.
No, I can't take it. Baby, every place I go reminds me of you.
I don't wanna know. Got a dress you're wearing tonight. If it's holding on to me so tight, the way I did before. I overdosed. Should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Ooh, are you happy now?
We don't talk anymore.
So I went ahead and dug the hole. Three different layers. Obviously you got your upper layer, which is right here, your second layer, and your third layer, which is your lower portion. Now what's recommended is that you go ahead and you stomp it out and you pull out any twigs, any roots that are inside of there, which is what I'm about to do next. And then you add sand in every single layer, so that way the dirt doesn't move and cause any issues with your liner at all. So that's what's gonna end up happening next. Either that, or I can go ahead and put a liner, which is about $20. Either or, it's gonna go ahead and help it out so much.
If it's holding on to you so tight, the way I did before, I overdosed. Should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain.
I got here is a liner from Home Depot. It costs about $30 to $40. I just got a small pond liner. I'm gonna go ahead and place it under because there is no sandbags. I'm gonna place it below the pond itself, and that is just to stop it from having any rips, tears, or any leaks. So definitely gonna be something that's gonna be worth it. Here we go. So let's go ahead and jump back on this project.
Should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Ooh, it's such a shame.
I don't wanna know who's taking you home. And we don't talk anymore like we used to.
There's a completion of the koi pond, made from scratch. Max that I spent is going to be roughly about, let's say, $200 for everything. Labor was the most intensive part, but as you can see, it was worth it 100%. Hope you guys enjoy. It was well worth the build.